I got stuck in that little... Wait! Wow! Wow! Okay. Take a deep breath. You're fine. You're fine. You got 3 hearts. Which hopefully counts, I'm gonna say.
No.
Okay, I got 4 hearts. Wait, did I get 4? I don't know, man. Pretty sure I got 4 hearts. If not, this is going to be a problem. There. Get to it! Go! 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 Showing Red, I haven't seen the movie only by me, so. What? He was right behind me. Welcome to the stream. Okay. If I were a heart, where would I be? Okay, for a second I thought that was the monster. Only because of the projector guy, but also because apparently if I by any reason if I enter in there, one of those glitches is Rizzy. Going there. Are you new to this game? Yes. I am new to this game. I'm gonna admit it, I am a noob at this game. I know how to play it, I know the idea of it. I just never played this game. So where are those hearts? All this What? I wasn't able to grab the atomic gun, sadly. I don't know where the last heart is. I got a 4. But where's the last one? It says that I need like 5 ink hearts, but I only grabbed 4. Get in, get in, get in, get in, get in! Is it gone? Please tell me it's gone. What if I told you it's possible to grab the Tommy gun and kill the projector mist? Well, that would make things a lot easier, but, telling me to go through the demon route. Well, I then went through the demon route. Well, I've been told that you have to go through the demon route to do it. Where is that last heart? Ah, you little stinker!
Bring them to me now. I don't like to wait.
But first, I'm gonna hide in here because I'm like a scaredy cat. I'm like a scaredy cat. Run! Run for it. Go, 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 go. Avoid the monster. Monster avoided. With only a few minor deaths. I didn't get the Tommy gun, but I am quite relieved that I was able to accomplish my goal. See, Jamfrog, there's nothing to be scared of about. I'm pretty sure everything will go A-okay. Yeah, right. Like that'll ever happen. How long did it take me to do this one? 2 hours!
It seems we've reached the end of my to-do list, my little errand boy. I hope you enjoyed our time together. I'll always treasure it. Return to the lift. It's time to go home.
Well, Boris, it's been fun, but we are out of here!
Have you ever wondered what heaven is like? I like to dream that it's quite beautiful. A soft valley of green grass, blanketed by a warm sun. I don't think I'll ever get to see it. Are you ready to ascend, my little errand boy? The heavens are waiting.
Okay. Forrest, hold me, bud!